Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we'll take a look at the sed stream editor command and explore some of the command's common usages. Sed provides an easy way to search for and replace text on the command line. For example, we could echo life is good, pass that to sed, and say change good to OK, and it does it. Of course, it makes more sense if you're changing text that already exists. So here, we're going to look at my file, but sed is going to change the output of this command now to from good to OK. So there, sed. It's OK. But if we look at my file, it itself hasn't changed. We've just changed the output using that sed command. OK. Now, you can use a command like this to change good to OK and put the output into a new file called new file. But again, my file isn't changed. So if we look at both files, my file still says life is good, new file says life is OK. Now, if you want to change the content of the original file with sed, you need to use that little dash I option right there. In this case, we run the command, and then look at my file, and now it finally says life is OK. Now, you can also change phrases with a command like this. It doesn't have to be a single word or string. And if you want to change every instance of this to that in a file, add the G. And remember, I is required for the original file to be changed. Well, that is your Linux tip for the sed command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.